White oaks can reach heights of 80 to 100 feet at maturity, and its canopy can become quite large as its lower branches are normally extended far out parallel to the ground. Trees growing in the woods will become much taller than the ones in an open area, which develop to be short and massive. This is because the ones in the woods are competing for sunlight, whereas the ones in the open grow wider so they can maximize the surface area that is receiving the sunlight.